Hey guys, what is up? In this video, we are going to show you how to get your stream key on Facebook Mobile or just how to stream on Facebook Mobile. So as you can see, we are now in Facebook. And if you want to stream on Facebook Mobile, what you want to do on Facebook Live, what you want to do is tap on what's on your mind. So here you're going to have an option to, you know, just your status, right? But on the bottom of the screen, there are a few options, photo/video, tag people. And underneath, there's going to be an option for live video. So tap on live video. And here you're going to be brought to this screen. Now, as you can see here, it's black because my case has, you know, cover for my camera. And what you want to do is just tap on go live, this blue long blue button that says go live. Now, we don't have a stream key for Facebook Mobile Live, but we do have a stream key for Facebook Live on desktop. We have a video for that. And as you can see here, like what I said, this is the stream key. Just tap go live. You don't need to use any other streaming apps on your phone. You can just stream on the Facebook app itself, which is much more convenient. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the video. Hope you liked it. Like, comment, share, subscribe, ring that bell icon. We'll see you on the next one.